Hello guys, today in this video I'm going to show you how to add network icon to Windows 10 PCI laptop. So guys, if you want to add network icon to Windows 10 PCI laptop, so very easy. Firstly, right click, so click on personalize, left panel click on themes, after click on desktop icon settings, so click on desktop icon settings. After here also, after click on apply, click on OK. That is. So guys, so this is very simple and easy method how to add network icon to Windows 10 PCI laptop. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel.